Right, hi, welcome back. Now, as you can see, I'm in the middle of the road. This is definitely not the episode I was going to put up. What happened was my video recording software messed up and there was absolutely no sound whatsoever. And then I've had to mess around with quite a few settings. I need to check some of this off because my FPS is quite low with how I've got it set. I'm going to leave it like this. I don't like the reflection quality anyway. I think I'm going back down towards where I was a minute ago. Yes, I'm going back the other way. Anyway, as you can see on this bottom screen here, I have actually leveled up my toolsmithing and my weaponsmithing. Leveled up my weaponsmithing by making the arrows. That was easy enough. Find feathers, level it up, make your arrows, and then make your bow. I also leveled up my weaponsmithing by spam crafting these into the chests that I had set up. Now there's 72 that go in a chest each time, so you can do 72 and then get rid of the chest. You just need to pull out the block underneath. You put a block down like that, pull it out, it falls to the ground, smashes, that's it, it's gone. So that's what I did during the night. I did die, which you can see I'm now on 81 wellness, because they decided that they was going to climb up the ladder. Yeah, I didn't make a noise, I wasn't doing anything. I was just sat on the roof waiting. I wasn't even spam crafting at the time, and big lad came up and backed me in a corner. Basically it were either that or throw myself off at roof. Either way, you know, I was gonna die, but never mind. Never mind, which is why I'm adamant that we are moving. Definitely moving. Find somewhere else to live. Oh great, and now there's a bear. Why not? Let's see if I can get her attention. Oh, a little bit high. A little bit low. Oh, stop moving, woman. Right, hello! Little tap on the shoulder with an arrow. Oops. And now you're walking straight and I still can't hit you. I don't know why I'm killing her, because I can't even loot her anyway. I've got, what, a space. But man, I was doing really, really well in that as well with the arrow. In my other one. And I've just totally lost it. There was no sound. Sound was cutting out. It was terrible. So I scrapped it. It was just really, really bad recording. But I thought I'd bring you back for the next part and actually see us getting somewhere else. I thought I might as well. I'm gonna grab these arrows because I've just fired so many off into that woman, or at least tried to. I'm going to save all the arrows up though, until I, feathers up, until I get somewhere a little bit more secure than on that roof. Was not the ideal spot to hide out, but we need to find another place anyway. That's the barn that I saw earlier on. Really don't want to be going up there and hiding in there as well. So I'm going to go back down this road. I was going to go back to the army base, but that, because the army base is new now, it's a different army base. They've rescaled that, they've remodeled that, should I say. And it looks quite good actually. It looks like it would make quite a good base to actually, you know, build something within that. I'm sorry about my FPS at the moment. It's like I say, I'm trying to run it in higher specs because I do have a new graphics card. Let me just have a little one. It's in ultra. Cross distance. I quite like that near because you can actually see the bird's nest from a distance then. And water quality, I'm not bothered about the water quality. Let's see if that helps with the jittering a little bit. Yeah, that's a bit better. My FPS meter's gone back up. I think that's just loading chunks now. Oh, just skimmed his head. Flippin' heck, he's big enough to hit. Why am I missing him? Come on, Sharon, get your act together. That's better. Ooh, right in the earlobe. Just pierced his ear for him. Free of charge, no charge. Ooh, think I might have made him a bit grumpy. There we go. All better. You just lay there. Chill out a bit. Well, yeah, shed in the middle of nowhere. Let's have that instead. Let's see if there's anything else down here. No, we don't want the shed. What's up this way? Gonna let these chunks load a bit actually. Walk up here. It really doesn't like me running up here. I will sort out the settings eventually. Oh, Mr. Bear. Hello, Mr. Bear. I'd like to stay somewhere here actually. Because I do like this biome. Oh, back off, lady. Don't know why I'm looting them. I can't exactly carry a great deal. I had another one. Oh, it's you. You carry on. You carry on. Yeah, it's loading chunks at the moment, so I'm hoping that it'll settle down once it's loaded the chunks. I can actually do another couple of settings, which I will do because they were set to ultra, which the graphics card can actually take. It's just this game, it doesn't like it. Does not like it, but we definitely need to find somewhere to live. I think this is going to be a pointless blooming exercise coming up here. I bet it's a waterhole. I'm hoping not. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, a waterhole. We really desperately do need to find somewhere to live, though. She sort of shakes it off. Shake that off, love. No. Wow, look at all that food. I've got plenty of food, I think. Actually, a couple of yucca juice here. I can hear someone coming. Oh, it's that deer, I think. Now I can't eat anymore. I want the cooking grill. And I know I can make a cooking grill, but, well, when I get a forge, I can. Because the forge and the cooking pot are made in the grill now. I'm just gonna run this way. In fact, I'm gonna run that way. This way is towards the hub city. Which is where I was going, but that also leads to the desert. I want to try, oh, I'm forever doing that. I want to try and stay in this forest biome because obviously of the trees and everything. It's easier than in the desert. Although there is the yucca juice and the aloe. As long as we're pretty near it, we should be okay. Just really need to find somewhere to hold up and start actually trying to move on to the next stage, really. You know, getting a forge and starting to get better tools. It's day 3 now. Day 5 we're going to have dogs. Day 7 is the horde. And I have no roots down whatsoever. So it's going to be a hard one. Just walk for a little bit. See whether or not I can see anything. Apart from the nurse. Hello, nurse. Oh right, you're cold now. You were absolutely boiling in there and now you're freezing. Makes sense. Not by much, but it makes sense. Okay. Oh come on, give me somewhere to live. Is there actually no other buildings apart from those two? I could have carried on through the desert. But whoa, hey, up there, it's a little bit aggressive, don't you think? No need, actually, she took a swing for me. Could go up there and see what that is. Continue down here. Well, I will try and sort this juttering out and this the frame's dropping so much. A couple of settings I need to change while I'm out of game though, so I'll have to do that when I exit the game. Yeah, it was me too busy talking and then running through her like that. I'm surprised she didn't actually catch me. Because I was pretty close to her. Let's hope there's something down here. Oh, big lad's just totally ignoring me. Oh no, now he's seen me. Thought I got away with it for a minute. Campsite and a watering hole. No. It's getting late again. And yeah, this is not looking good, I'm afraid, folks. So, could have another death yet. That'll be fun. That will be awesome. I want to start building. I want to start looting properly. I say I want to start building now. Love building. So This is going back down towards where we were a bit ago. Yeah, the same part of desert. Well, let's see if there's anything top end. Because this is pretty near to the hub city, so we want to be up here. There are trees about. As long as we can find something that's close to the forest's edge, we should be okay for trees. Oh, we'll have that. Oh, I know it already, so... Put an extra one into smithing. I won't say no to that. We'll say no to that nurse coming over, however. Really, really, really would like to find somewhere. The best thing about the desert is actually this. These bird's nests are actually quite easy to find here. But the lack of trees, the lack of your resources, are not very good. Back down and into here. Can't see anything from here. I know it's jittering, I'm sorry. Like I said, I need to turn my view distance down, I think. Right, sorry, I did a little bit of a coughing fit then. I turned my mic off so you didn't have to hear me. I have turned it back on again. I'm not going to do that again and ruin the recording. Can't see anything. This is just getting so bizarre. Doesn't seem to be anything by those two buildings we saw. Come on, please give me something. This is a path. Hopefully it'll veer off and lead up there. I'm sure we've just been up there. We've just been up there. Yeah, we've just been up there. Just gotta follow this road back down. We're going back that way. See what frustration does? He should have been dead. Just a horrible, horrible thing. In fact, you know what? Oh, I want that potato seed. Definitely want that. Swap you for them. And I can't take the oil. We're gonna go this side. Oh shh. Yeah, I want the potato seed. Because as soon as I can, I want to start a farm. I'm gonna run out of food soon enough and then... Game over, you know? Why can't I just lay a chest down? It's going to be game over soon anyway if I don't find somewhere to live. Well, not exactly, because I can respawn, I know, but that's beside the point. Still quite frustrating. I'm just going to go live in Hub City in a minute. Into the desert. It's determined to keep us in the desert with an egg, and my time is going to go off, so I'm going to have to leave you somewhere in the middle of nowhere again and just try to find somewhere to live. This is so frustrating. I know, I can hear you coming up behind me. This goes back up and round into the forest. So we're going to go down this way. This does lead towards the hub city. Well, it's 0-0 at least. But I don't want to be in the hub city, to be fair. I would rather find somewhere out of it. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Not the ideal place to try and build a base. Dare we skirt round it and see if there's anything else? Yeah, why not? I could pick up bird feathers while I'm going. But it's getting quite late. We're gonna need to find somewhere to hold up for the evening. Oh no. It's looking quite dismal, this. And I know it's the frame rates are dropping. It's because of the hub city. It's generating that now. So I'm gonna lower down my view distance slightly. See if that helps any with the frame rates. All I want is a little shack on a hill. Just to live in, just to lay my head down. Please? Something? Anything? What I would like is a forge house, actually. That would be nice. Oh, I can hear you making that terrible noise. Wow. Went right down to 19 frames a second then. Oh, and I'm stopping to want that. Ah! Oh, great. Dear me, I've dropped my club. Right. That was a lifesaver. I wanted the flashlight. What do I need? Oh, bandages. Darn it. I need to throw something now. I should have really eaten the peas, but I don't care. Oh. I want my club back. And I want to keep the honey. Just in case it gets infection. Oh, look at that. Chicken ration. Where did that tin go? Rolled off down here somewhere. It's actually quite funny that it rolls off like that. Got it. I prefer to have two than one. And see, I'm messing around in this and I'm like, okay. Because it doesn't matter whether I die or not. I'll screw the stones for the second. I don't know if I can make hunting parts. Hunting rifle, sorry, should I say. Right, we've got about 5 minutes to find somewhere to live. And nowhere just yet. Can't see anything. I I'm just gonna have to keep running and try and find somewhere. So I'm gonna record again straight after this and try and find somewhere. These videos are probably both gonna go up together anyway, because obviously I've missed a day with the issues I was having with my recording program. Don't want to go. There just doesn't seem to be anywhere. Just nothing whatsoever. I don't know why I keep searching things. It's not like I'm going to be able to carry it if I do find anything. Oh well, I have that though. Definitely. I'll scrap that. But we'll have that club. Yes, please. Why not? Might find another road. Road that leads nowhere. Let's have a look. Oh, that leads into the hub city. So I think we're going to head that way and see if we can find something. And hopefully we'll be able to. Anyway, again, I'm going to have to leave you in the middle of the road. Although there is a path just here. We'll check that really quickly. Hopefully there'll be something at the end of it. Apart from a zombie. Oh, I hear you, I hear you. Right, fingers crossed, guys. I find something other than a watering hole. And if there's zombies there, I'm going to have to obviously take care of them. And it ends. And oh, it's a watering hole. How wonderful for me. Okay. Well, I'm going to leave you here in my watering hole. That's going to protect me from the evening horde. Not. Right, I'll see you next time. Bye for now.